Week 8 already for our local high school football team. Several region titles up for grabs. The big one, Class 7A, Region 3. A Thompson win over Mountain Brook would clinch the Warriors their second title in 3 years. But the Spartans coming off an incredible win last week. I'm sure you've seen that. You may have something to say about it. Second quarter, Mountain Brook leading 7-0. Thompson knocking at the door. An 8-play drive capped off by a 4-yard run by JoJo Gators. Ties the game at 7. Thompson would go on to win 33-21. Again, the Warriors' second region title in the last 3 seasons. Gardendale coming off a bye week following their first loss of the season, hosting Shades Valley. Student sections ready. No score second quarter. Gardendale's Goose Crowder pitched to LT Sanders for the score. 7-0 Rockets. Coach Eads has Gardendale rolling. Shades Valley is ensuing possession. Bad snap on the punt. Gardendale takes over right there inside the 10. That leads to another touchdown. Gardendale wins 35-13. Rockets clinch a playoff berth. Briarwood and Ramsey have distanced themselves from the competition in Class 5A Region 4. Ramsey's on a 6-game winning streak, while Briarwood is riding a 5-game heater of their own. First quarter, Ramsey with the ball and Ramsey on the run. Quarterback number 4, Cam Ivory, keeps himself, scrambles, dodges defenders. Unbelievable effort, dives in for a 23-yard touchdown. 6-0, Ramsey Rams. Briarwood comes right back. A handoff to Luke Pruitt. He finds a seam, breaks through, a 31-yard touchdown. Briarwood leads 7-6, and Briarwood wins by blocking a kick at the buzzer. 21-20 is your final. Hoover, one win shy of number 500 in school history, hosting Vestavia Hills. Back and forth game. We go at the Met. Fourth quarter, Vestavia's Jake Levant on the pitch. He goes 31 yards, eventually brought down inside the 5-yard line. Moments later, Eli Sawyer, a quarterback keeper, a 4-yard touchdown. Rebels lead 28-20, but Hoover would rally, scoring 2 touchdowns in the final 5 minutes to win 34-28. That's win number 500 in Hoover history.